Well, I'm out on the bush. Thought it was about time to rewalk one of my all-time classic trips in Kaimai Mamaku Conservation Park to Hurunui Hut. So I'm using the Henderson tram line tracks, and if you use both of them, then you get a nice little loop for the weekend, so really looking forward to it. So these Henderson tracks, like most Kaimai tracks, are historic tramline routes into the forest. And once you're on them, they're quite straight and flat. See remnants of old sleepers or whatever you call them on the ground. Makes a pretty good travel. Well, this is a distinctive little pond you see on the way to the hut, and I've never seen it like this before. Pretty much dried up, that's crazy. There might be footage in some of my other videos of it, and it's not like this. So it's the middle of winter too, no idea. Had a nice interior repaint. The only thing about huts with fireplaces is you get this. Literally meters away from the hut, people are just cut into big live trees for nothing. I think this is a matai, beautiful little tree. It's just been half cut into. It's actually heartbreaking. You've got rubbish, whatever that is. I went out 15 minutes, it was not hard to find some suitable dead manuka. It'll be enough for me tonight, but this is just unreal. awesome night at the hut. Pretty chilly, a bit of a frost. And so today, just backtracking slightly before I turn off onto the North Henderson tram line. I quite like that one. And that'll be the rest of our loop. Sweet as, 2 hours back on the road. And what I like to do now is just a couple of K's rural road walk, get me back to the car.